Do you feel that your man is not putting in the time, effort, and attention into your relationship? Do you feel that he should show more care and affection towards you? If your answer is yes, then you need to stick here and watch this video till the end. In this video, I am going to tell you why you should never fight for his attention and what you need to do to regain his attention, focus, and care. Do you want him to keep thinking about you all the time? If yes, then make sure to watch this video right till the end and implement these tactics and methods that I talk about. I understand what you are feeling right now. You have a feeling that your guy does not prioritize you and you think that you are always competing for his attention and love. You get disappointed and worried and start thinking that he is slipping away and is no longer interested in you. That's why you try to communicate this to him and want him to work on things and put in more effort into the relationship. But things are still more or less the same and nothing really changes in his behavior. The fights and arguments between you two increase a lot and your relationship with him suffers even more damages. So, what should you do? First of all, you should never ask or beg for his attention. This puts him on a pedestal and makes things even more difficult in the relationship. Instead, try these powerful methods and ways. Before I talk about those methods, I would highly recommend you to grab instant access to my ebook, which will transform you into a confident and independent high-value woman in just 21 days. My ebook is absolutely free right now, but only for a limited time. After that, it's going to cost 49 bucks. The link to the free ebook is in the description box below. Number 1. Give him some time to improve. If this is a recent change in his behavior, you should give him some time to sort things out and improve. You need to decide what time frame you want to give him. This could be anywhere from 2 weeks to 8 weeks. What you need to do is to not tell your boyfriend or husband that I am giving you 8 weeks to bring changes to your behavior and start putting more effort into our relationship. No, this is not the approach to go forward with. You don't have to tell him that you are giving him a time frame to improve. Just decide a time frame and keep that in your mind. Now, giving some time to him also gives you an opportunity to decide what you need to do if he keeps on showing this cold behavior and also gives you the time to implement the other steps that I am going to talk about. Number 2. You deserve better. When you are in love with a man who is not putting in enough effort and time into you, you are really scared and fear losing him all the time. You fear that he is slipping away and you may lose him forever. Let me tell you, this fear is your worst enemy as it makes you feel insecure and undeserving. When you fear losing him more, you start begging more for his attention and time. This makes him even more casual in his behavior. He is enjoying his life and he is not really concerned about what you are going through. He can even start communicating lesser to you, as every time he talks to you, you start complaining that he doesn't give you enough time and attention and you both end up in arguments again. The more you feel insecure, the more he feels secure and your value in his eyes goes down. Isn't that right? So what should you do? Recognize this fear and motivate yourself to believe the fact that you deserve a better behavior and relationship. Be sure in your mind that you accept no less than what you deserve. You have to love and respect yourself and become the best version of yourself. If you become the best version of yourself, he will value you in his life. After you have made a conscious shift in your mindset, let's go to the third step. Number 3. Stop seeking constant reassurances. It's natural to want to know what your partner thinks about you and the relationship. However, constantly asking him is not the way to move forward. Constantly asking him if he loves you or how much he loves you will irritate him and you will devalue yourself in his eyes. This shows that you are insecure and afraid of losing him. This decreases your value in his eyes and is a huge disadvantage for you. Looking to your partner for reassurance when you feel insecure only leads to more insecurities. If you do not feel happy and confident from within, it won't matter if he constantly compliments you on your looks and personality. Again, men love and get attracted to high-value women like a magnet. In order to transform yourself into a high-value woman in just 21 days, you really need to download my free ebook from the link in the description. It is absolutely free for now, but I can't guarantee it for much longer. Number 4. He needs to pursue you. If you want your relationship to get stronger, you will have to get him to pursue and chase you. This means that you need to stop sending constant text messages and calls. This means that you have to let him initiate the communication. I know this might be very difficult for most of you, and you would need the discipline to control yourself from reaching out. But if you want things to get better, you will have to implement this step. If you want your love to give you all the attention and time and give his 100% to the relationship, you will have to pull away and let him chase you. Till the time he is not afraid of losing you, he will not prioritize you and the relationship. Pay attention to what I said. I didn't say to ignore or stop any kind of communication with him. I just told you to stop initiating any calls or messages and let him initiate the communication. I can assure you that he will soon realize that you have gone silent on him and he will start initiating messages or calls. Soon, he will also realize that he was way happier when he spent more time with you and his efforts for you will start increasing. Another thing I would like you to do is to make him wait when he calls or messages. You can reply back after an hour or two and miss some of his calls as well. I can understand your urge to talk to him again, but you need to make him feel that urge as well. You have to make him work hard to talk to you and prove to him that you hold a high value as well. This sends a strong message to him that you are busy and not sitting beside the phone waiting for him to reach out. Number 5. Set up high expectations for yourself. If you will set up high expectations and bars for yourself in the relationship, your partner will try and match those standards. But if you set up low standards in your relationship, others will likely not put in the effort as well. The problem is that majority of girls compromises on these expectations and standards when they realize that their partner is slipping away from them. They accept anything from him just to keep the relationship going. But when you refuse to tolerate low parameters or bad behavior from him or do not agree with his actions, then you are staying true to yourself and keeping your standards high. So, if a man is not willing to meet your standards, if a man is not willing to put in any efforts to make you feel happy, you must be willing to stand up for yourself and move away from him. Don't expect that things will get better or he will change with time in the future, because he won't. I can guarantee you that he won't change in the future as well, and things could get even worse in the future. When he knows that you are not going to tolerate behaviors of his, he is going to step up his game and step up to the challenge. But he will change only if he realizes that you can walk away anytime and you won't settle for anything less than you deserve. So, here were the 5 steps you need to implement when he stops paying you enough attention. Do you agree with these steps? Do you want to add something to these? Feel free to share your views and experiences in the comment section below. If you want to discover a secret technique that makes any man treat you like a goddess and makes him completely obsessed with you, grab access to my free book from the link in the description box below. It discloses some of the secrets of love and obsession that you would not have heard anywhere else. It's free only for a limited period of time, so go and grab it till it's free. Please subscribe to the channel University of Obsession for more videos on relationship and dating advice. Like and share it with your friends if this video helped you by any means. See you in the next video. Take care.